Galatians 2 and 20. In the New Living Translation, it simply says, "My old self has been crucified with Christ. It is no longer I who live, but Christ that lives in me. And the life that I now live, I live by the faith of the Son of God.
I shall reign with Christ.
I'm going to live again with Christ. I'm crucified," singing,
"I'm crucified,
that I might
that
live again.
I
shall reign,
I shall reign
with Christ.
I'm
going to live again. In your cars, in your homes, just sing it.
I'm crucified,
let it get in your spirit.
I'm going to live again with Christ."
I like this part. "Life eternal, my reward." Sing it, y'all.
"Life eternal, my reward.
For my born again experience.
For my born again experience.
I'm crucified. When you see me, I want you to see Christ." Lift your voice and say,
"Life eternal, my reward."
Hallelujah. "For my born again experience.
For my born again experience.
I'm crucified. Are fixed upon Jesus, the champion of my faith.
Finally, I've made it. Finally, I'm free.
In this journey called life,
finally,
it may be some tears, it may be some hardship.
I'm free.
But when you give your life to the Lord, you can truly say, finally, I made it. Say it.
Finally, I've made it.
You gotta tell yourself,
finally,
I gotta finish strong. Gotta make it to the finish line. Say, I'm here.
I'm here.
And lift your voice and say, finally.
Finally.
I had some hardship, but finally.
Finally.
I had some challenges, but
finally.